Hello everyone, today we are going to make a recipe called masala idli. Basic ingredient needed is idli, chopped onions, chopped chilli, some curry leaves, oil, salt to taste, mutton gravy, then urad dal, some jeera seeds, mustard seeds. Let's start cooking. We are making the recipe of masala idli. Now we are going to start and lid the stove. We are making this whole process in a traditional way. So we are using the firewood. We are going to keep the vessel now. Let the pan get heated first. We have cut the idli into small cubes. See the size, it's into equal size. Don't make it too small or don't make it too big. It should be an equal size. Now we are going to add the mutton gravy to the chopped idli. Now we have added the mutton gravy to the idli. Mix it well. Let it marinate for some time. Here about at least 10 minutes, let it get marinated. Now the pan has got heated. Now we are going to add the oil to the pan. Let the oil get heated first. Now the oil is heated. Now we are going to add the mustard seed, jeera seed and the urad dal. As you are seeing, the mustard is getting busted. We are going to add the chopped chilies. Now we are going to add the curry leaf, then the onions, chopped onions. Let the onions get fried well. Now the onion has got fried well. We are going to add a quarter teaspoon of salt. Stir well. Now we are going to add the marinated idli to the vessel. Stir well. The masala idli recipe is ready. Now we are going to garnish it with the coriander. It's ready to serve now. The masala idli is ready. It is very delicious and healthy. You can serve to your children also. Please subscribe the channel. Press the bell button so that we will be making lot of food related videos in coming near future. Thank you very much.